this question, we have to describe the developmental path that ultimately lead to either male or female.